Hopefully, this is Dancing in Flames.
Keep dancing, my friend.